What the? Gotta take it down. Christ! alive? Now I got you. Let's hope that's the last of them. Going on?
Sorry, William, you left me no choice.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster?
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to...
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh, shit. is neutralized.
Yeah.
believe him.
Where did this thing come from?
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? Oh my God. Ward's ain't gonna cut it with this one. You wouldn't die.
Have I got a surprise for you?
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
Thank you.
get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central conduit to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon.
Yeah. here. We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sai, I need to take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? That bad? Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Come on!
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met... last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy. Huh. Yeah.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.